wanted to die. I was very drunk. I should have been in a car. I don't know why I was. Oh, I can't really remember how I got into it. Have you ever wanted to die before? Sometimes thought if all else fails, I could just kill myself. I never stopped to think about how, or it was always so frightening. Is that I had the idea and the means, because I was driving the car and just did it. I did it. I saw the lights, changed to red, and I decided I wasn't going to stop. And I was going to put my foot down. I think I took my seatbelt off as well. Think about it now. Since afterwards, it terrifies me. Can't imagine why I would do that.